Cruella de Vil.
Now, please let me in.
I can't do that, Miss Deville.
But Mr. Bidwell, please, something, anything.
You know very well that the terms of your probation don't allow me to sell you any more furs.
Not even a stole? A muff? A pair of mittens?
No.
One mitten?
No!
Could things possibly be any worse?
Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil.
Cruella de Vil have left to live for.